I have been known by many names. Tinga, Dagon, Raisu.
Tinga, Dagon.
But you can call me Linda. Now is our time to walk the earth once again.
It's okay, doggy, relax. You're here to stay with me now.
The mortals seek pieces of a map that holds the key to our banishment from this realm. Stop them.
Fahrenheit's so confusing. Oh, son of a bitch.
The land of the living.
Not what I wanted to do.
To the dirt, then.
Press F to pay respects. That's all I wanted to do. I wasn't even looking at him. Oh my god, it sucks being inside buildings. There we go. It's only 85 degrees outside. Not a big deal at all. Hey, Kelly is making noise.
We would prefer that you mutilate them.
I'm trying, Linda. Doing as best I can, the best I can.
Have discovered another fragment of their precious map. Bleed them dry!
These frail bones are all I need!
Thank you. The humans now know the location of the lost pages and Kandarian dagger. You've disappointed us. Don't do it again.
Brings light, raises a bulwark against evil.
Is that how people are toxic in this game? They just flash their lights really fast? Yeah, what's bullshit is, like, both of these are right next to each other. They're gonna spawn me so far away from it so they can run to it faster than I can get back there. deal some damage to him before the whole squad shows up. I went right through him. It's wild.
The humans have activated the lost pages. They will gather to defend them. Take them all out at once!
Output is that? God damn, man. Possession. Boss. And elite. Thank you. He's the one doing all that damage. Jesus Christ. Meanwhile, the other two are already circling the boss arena. Recharge. Outside of this, you bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yes, bitch. Yeah! Fuck you! See these dubs? Say your PC makes this game less crisp. Thank you. That Kelly was being toxic all game, clicking her flashlight at me. And she knew if she just sprinted around, she had a good chance of winning. Woo! It just feels good to get one on somebody when they're being toxic.